Imagine a world where traffic barely exists. That's right, we're talking about flying cars. We've seen them in pop culture for decades, but when will we finally see them in the real world? This is Stripped, where we explain science and culture one line at a time. Flying cars have actually been in the works for years. But the first question is, why do we need them? Well, the United Nations predicts that 68% of the world's population will live in cities by 2050. That means a lot more traffic and a lot more pollution. So urban air mobility, UAM for short, would reduce our carbon footprint and clear up traffic congestion. So that means we all get our own flying cars, right? Not exactly. They wouldn't really be for individual use. Instead, companies are working more towards public modes of transportation. Essentially, helicopters or drone-like taxis. So the next question is, what's stopping us? Well, the biggest antagonist in this story is batteries. Flying car batteries must have more power, a longer lifespan, and faster charging capabilities than a normal electric car battery. In order to make a battery that checks all these boxes, engineers had to bring the heat. Researchers at Penn State added a tiny heating element to existing batteries in the form of a thin nickel foil and turned the heat up to 150 degrees Fahrenheit. And the experiment worked. They were able to charge the battery in less than 10 minutes with enough energy to travel up to 50 miles and recharge over 2,000 times with little loss of capacity. It was a huge win. So, what's next? Well, we still have a long way to go to make these batteries powerful and cheap. Once we figure that out, then maybe we'll get to planning out all the infrastructure updates and the hefty policy changes we would need to make flying cars a legitimate mode of transportation. Yeah, there's a lot of red tape. So when will we get flying cars? The best answer we can give is eventually. But don't worry, slowly but surely we'll get those flying cars that science fiction promised us. Or bus, taxi, drone things. You know what I mean.